start with a fabulous storytelling, since you guys are, we are all like in a royal ballroom party. We are going to introduce to you a very, very special story. And that story is all about our birthday girl. What's the name of our birthday girl? Annika. But before I start my story, I'll be asking you, do you guys know the magic word? What is the magic word this afternoon? Happy birthday, Annika, is great. How about I give you a prize? Yes, I'll give you a prize. Congratulations. Happy birthday, Annika, is the correct answer, and that is, of course, the magic word. Not abracadabra, not please, not sorry, but it's happy birthday, Annika. Can you shout it out all together? Can we practice? 1, 2, 3. It's like I have an audience to my left, and the boys are just, they have their own lives, or they have their own world over there. That's okay. Sometimes they get intimidated if it's a girls' party, but boys, I'm sure you will join in my games later on, right? Yes? Okay, basta may kausap akong boys. That's fine. So let's start with my storytelling before we officially introduce to you our very special birthday girl. So listen very carefully, boys and girls. Once upon a time, but not so very long ago in Kazan City, a little boy or a little baby was born in St. Luke's Medical Hospital. Though it was not her mother's due date to give birth to her, she was so excited to come out from her mother's womb to see the wonders of the world and become a queen. She is indeed a queen. She's not a princess. It was October 1, 2009, and that is today, same day, when she first saw the light. But wait, everyone in the family was longing to have a baby boy. They want a baby boy. And they planned to call him Alfonso Gabriel Fonzie as a nickname. Her older brother, her older sister, Adia, am I saying it correctly? What, Adia? Was a bit sad when they found out that a baby girl will be added in the family. So, her mother showed her the photo of the baby on her tummy. A very adorable and beautiful baby girl, and soon her sister was more than excited to see her and play with her all day and all night. When she was a little girl, she loves watching fairy tale movies and Disney Junior shows, and her most favorite character is, of course, Queen Elsa of the movie Frozen. She watched Frozen movies for almost 100 times, day and night, till morning and till night. And she always played the role of Queen Elsa during playtime with her sisters and her friends. She is 2 years old then. She was 2 years old then when she started discovering the beauty of the world. She had her first Bahamas cruise in 2011, and she visited Disney World in Florida, USA. That is so fabulous. Followed by a trip to New York, San Francisco, Virginia, Japan, and Singapore. Such a lucky princess, or queen indeed. She attended her first school at Gingerbread House of Learning, and later on transferred to big school, which is, of course, what is the school? Ika or in Green Hills, of course, where she is enjoying the company of her friends and classmates, who are the classmates of Annika. Oh wow, from Ika. She grew up as a loving, sweet, and very helpful child to her family. And on this day, this little girl is celebrating her 7th birthday with you guys. It was her parents promised to her that on her 7th birthday party, she will be crowned as a queen. Do you know who's that little girl I'm talking about? Well, let's all stand up, because it's no other than our dear Annika, Elijah, Lady Saravas. Let's give a big round of applause. Hail to the Queen, Queen Annika! Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our birthday up?
Yeah.
What is your birthday wish or any special message? She's a bit shy. She's gonna tell it to you later on. She's just overwhelmed because all of you guys went here and celebrated her birthday party. But before we proceed, I'm gonna show you a very special audiovisual presentation over here to my right. And let's all witness this. It's all about Queen Annika. Please watch this. Now, we are still waiting for the members of our 777, but before we do that, I think it's time for us to start playing our games. Is it okay to play games with you boys and girls? Do you want to play games first? Yes? Yes, all right. So, Queen Annika, do you want to join in my games? Do you want to sit down over here or do you want to stay there? Or do you want to play games? Okay, sit down with your friends. Come on. Sit down with your friends. All right, there you go. You can sit down beside your friends over there, Annika, and some of the girls are also there. All together, one, two, three. That's six words, six letters. But girls and boys, don't worry. Our birthday girl is seven today. Is that correct? Seven or 70? Seven or 75? Seven. Are you seven today or is she seven today? Because you know what? I hid seven letters under your pillows or pillow chairs or throw pillows. If you get one letter, you will get a prize. Go! Line up over there in front of you and JP and you will get a prize if you get one letter hidden under your chair or hidden under your throw pillows. Go!
Yes, Alessandra.
Aurora.
Aurora, Princess Aurora, is correct. Good job, it's your prize. How about the princess who is the fairest of them all? Fairest of them all, yes.
Princess Snow White.
Princess Snow White is correct. Get your prize. How about the princess who only has one pair of shoes? She only has one pair of shoes, yes.
Cinderella.
Cinderella is correct. Good job. How about this princess who went to the military and dressed up as a guy? He was sent to the military and dressed up as a guy to save his family or her family. Caitlin.
Oh my God.
Princess Mulan is correct. Good job. How about this princess? Naubusan ako ng princess. Meron pa bang princess? Marami pang princesses. What is the name of this princess who is an African-American long, black, shiny hair princess? What is her name? Yes, Anna. Princess Anna.
Pocahontas.
Pocahontas is correct. Get your prize. How about this? She's the princess who was kissed by a frog. Oh, yes, yes. Yes, Queen Elsa. Medyo uguruan pa rin po si Queen Elsa. You want the help? Okay, who do you want to help you? Pick a friend. Huh? Isis, who's Isis? Yes, Isis.
Is it Tiana?
Are you sure? Yes, it's Tiana. Congratulations, get your prize. Good job, you guys. I'm still trying to figure out what a princess I missed. But you know what? I think everyone was mentioned. Can you still tell? Oh, she is a princess who married a beast. I'll give you a chance. Is correct. Good job. Get your prize. How about this princess who was stuck in a tower and her mother is using her hair as a ladder? Yes.
Rapunzel.
Rapunzel is correct. Good job. Congratulations. How about this princess? I'm not sure if she's from Disney Junior or Nickelodeon, but she's wearing purple dress. Oh! Alam agad, ang bilis. How about let's try over there, Amber. Oh! Si Amber yata yung friend niya eh, tama ba ko? Yes.
Sophia.
Sophia, the first third of princess is correct. It's your prize, Amber. Tama ba, sister siya ni Sophia the first? Oh, see, sister siya ni Sophia the first. Good job! All right, I think we're done with the princesses. Let's move on to the Frozen movie questions or trivia questions. Let's start with, what is the name of the kingdom that Queen Anna lives? Yes, how do I say your name? Rice? Reese?
Arendelle.
Arendelle is correct. Get your prize. Arendelle is correct. How about this guy who is the love interest of Princess Anna while she was singing Love is an open door? What is the name of this guy? Yes. No, it's not Kristoff. Yes. Prince Hans is correct. How about the third guy or the second guy who has a third love interest with? Yes, what is the name of the guy?
Prince Hans.
Just the answer earlier. I don't hear your answer. Kristoff is correct. Galing-galing. Okay, next question. How about the best friend of Kristoff? What is the name of that animal? Yes.
Sven
is correct. Which prize? How about this? What is the power? Of Queen Elsa. What is her power? What is her power? Sino pwede ko na tawag dito? Yes, you, baby girl. Turn everything into ice is correct. Get your prize. The first part, Anna was struck by her powers. Where? hair, which part of the belly in the first part? Yes, baby girl, what's the answer?
Anna.
Mommy. Head. Good, mommy, head. Good job. Head is correct. Parang nagkamali si mommy ng banggit na hair. Okay, hindi hair. Head. Tama yung sinabi ni mommy. Head is correct. But you can get you can get cured if you were struck by the powers of Queen Elsa in your head. If you get struck by her powers in this part, it's impossible to get cured unless by the power of true love. Which part am I talking about? Which part? You won. You won. Which part of your body? Internal part of your body. Ang galing ni mommy. Galing talaga para sa prize. We will do this for our kids. Heart is correct. Congratulations. I think everyone's already warmed up. Let's move on to my next game. And I would like to invite kids who are, raise your hand if you are 2 to 5 years old only. Raise your hand if you're 2 to 5 years old. Please come up on stage with an adult. Don't worry, the adult will not play. Please come up on stage with an adult supervision. Go!
Is that clear? Ate, make sure sa inyo ibibigay, hindi sa kabilang team ha, kasi mananalo sila. Alright? Are you ready? Are you ready? Yes, to here, to my left. Are you ready? Alright, please grab as many letters as you can on the floor. In 3, 2, 1.
Cousin of Annika.
muchacha yung sayaw natin, nasa nag lang. Nalito ako ng slide. Look at the camera. Are we okay with the camera? Video? Picture, please. After this, we're gonna call Yuan and Vikas. Friend?
Thank you.
happy birthday song. So we would like to invite all of the kids to put your hands up, boys and girls, hands up, and clap, and clap, and clap. And let's all sing the happy birthday song. Put your hands up, boys and girls. Let's start the clap in, go! Happy birthday to you, mommies and daddies. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Annika. And make a wish. And Lord Kendall. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. One more balloon, no fall. One more candle blowing. Let's do it one more time for Gig. Let's, okay. Ano po yan eh? Extra mga picture and video din yan. Safety. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Our birthday girl just turned 7 today. Happy, happy birthday, Annika. Let's give a big round of applause to our queen, Elsa.
Gold!
Oh, darling! Three, two,
is the title of the song?
Thank you so much.
lunch next is Sam and Abaya, classmate and friend from Ika.
Next is Uncle Rafael Maliani Jr. ago, I received a call from my best friend forever, Maya Ramos, inviting me to her daughter's 70th birthday. Sabi ko, tanong ko na sa kanya, sino ba doon sa apat na daughter mo? Kasi ang dami nila, hindi ko na alam yung mga pangalan. Then, she mentions the name Anika. Who's Anika among the four? Then she told me, she's my third daughter. At nag-register sa akin, I always see Anika sa Facebook account nila ng kanyang mother. She's the one who loves painting. So, nag-register sa akin yun. So, sabi ko, ano kaya yung ibibigay kong gift? Eh, alam naman natin lahat na lahat meron na si Anika. So, naisip akong bigay ng gift sa kanya, yung gift na magagamit niya to explore and to harness her talent in painting. So, I'll be giving Anika an ACL Poetry Painting Stand Canvas, and wishing Anika to grow as a fine young lady and for her to go out and achieve your goal and be a good painter. Like your mom, be an achiever.
Thank you so much, Mr. Rafael Nomiari Jr. Next is Mrs. Luz Belinda R. Lanes, grandmother of Anika.
Happy birthday, Anika, my dear apo. May God continue to bless you with good health and success in life as you grow up. Actually, the gift that I'm going to give you, I cannot find exactly what you want. So I decided to give you the cash. Okay, if you want to buy. It really gave me hard time this morning to find one. Okay, happy birthday and God bless you.
Thank you so much. Next is Attorney Debbie Ramos and Mrs. Trinidad Ramos.
Hi, Annika. So this is on behalf of Wawa and Nono. So a lot of you may not know, but Annika, when she was young, she likes to pick her own clothes. She doesn't want you, for example, you suggest, okay, you wear this. If she really has something among her dresses na meron na siyang nakita doon na gusto niya, yun at yun lang yung susorte niya. So, from the very start, Annika is really a fashionable girl. So, just to add a collection of her dresses, we give her something that is really similar to what she's wearing. So, happy birthday, baby. We love you so much. And we hope that you will be successful. Successful agad, 7 years old pa lang. Pero, yun, sana maging mabait ka kala mommy and daddy. And always remember that we are always here for you. Yay!
Thank you so much. Last but not least, of course, the two most important people in Annika's life. Let's give a big round of applause to Mr. and Mrs. Bayani Rico S. Ramos.
Hi, baby. Happy birthday. Actually, ang dami kong hinihingi ng anak namin. Pero most of the time, yung sinasabi niya sa akin, I want to hug this one. Annika, do you like this one? We bought a baby similar to this, but she lost it in the airplane when we went to US. So I bought a new one for her. This is iPad Mini 4. I think it's iPad Mini 4. It's a 64 game. So she can now play, watch, and do everything she wants.
Muli ako yung may kasalanan kaya nangalain na yung sa tabi ng mga. So, at least let it face me after 7 years. Happy birthday, Annika. After so many years, your long dream is over. Natulungan din si Elsa. Thank Lord for having this celebration possible. Hope you enjoy your day. I hope happy birthday and good luck.
Thank you so much, Mommy and Daddy. Stay there as we call the other members of the Seven Gifts. Off music, please.
Thank you for your patience. Also, the people behind this event, lalo na yung wife ko. Mas lalo siya kabisi na isingin pa niya. Ako na yung gumagin na walk lang na talaga. Well, at least masaya naman lahat. And I hope you enjoy this afternoon and worth attending for this party. Thank you.
Tapos yung party ah, the kids can still have their potato barbecue chat time. There are a lot of foods and you can still have, if you don't have pala souvenir bags, the, how do you call this, do your own bags, you can proceed to the art corner. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Sorry, sorry.
Happy birthday, Anika. I love you, Anika. To meet you. Thank you so much for coming to my birthday party. Thank you so much.
Very emotional si Annika po, no? Very emotional. I think she's very close to mommy and dad, and of course to the sisters as well. Once again, let's give a big round of applause to Robert Jones and Will. Very, 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 very lucky. Very, 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 very amazing girl over here. You're so blessed, and I wish you good health and a wonderful future ahead of you. I'm sure you are going to be a very smart, fabulous girl in the future. You have to respect your mom and your daddy and your relatives and all the people that love you so much. Always be kind and always be nice. Let's give one last time a big round of applause to our birthday girl, Queen Annika. Hope you guys had a great time. Thank you so much for celebrating your Saturday afternoon with the birthday family. If you want a wonderful party like this, the decoration, the preparation, the backdrop, all everything, the coordination itself, and also the food carts, the art corner, everything. We are all from balloon people of Miss Malu and Mr. Charles. She's just here. She's very busy from this morning until now. And just approach her if you want your next party to be as wonderful as Annika's. Thank you so much once again. My name is Cherry signing off. God bless you, everyone. Have a blessed weekend.